show, Know Your Swimsuit History. I am your host, Larry Potash. Let's meet our contestants. It's Jennifer and Monica, Hooters models from Chicago, competing against Paul Konrad. Ladies, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, representing Chicago of Hooters. I'm currently a hairstylist, and I'm working my way up to be a cosmetologist with stars.
Fantastic.
Hi, I'm Monica, representing Hooters of Joliet, Illinois. I'm currently a student, and I plan to be a physical therapist.
Very nice. All right.
I didn't get to go. My name's Paul. I feel a little overdressed right now.
All right. Paul, you get the first question.
All right,
here it is. The first bikini introduced in 1946 consisted of A, 30 square inches of fabric, B, two bandanas, men's boxers and a bra, or skimpy lingerie. What is your answer,
Paul? I'm going with A on that one.
Let's see. The answer is A. 100 points for Paul Konrad.
Not just a pretty face, huh? A little something upstairs also.
All right, to Monica and Jennifer. Question number two. What 1940s star brought attention to more figure-hugging swimsuits? Was it Katherine Hepburn, Betty Davis, Esther Williams, or Pamela Zechman?
1940s.
Mm-hmm.
1940s.
That's all right. And your answer is?
B.
Betty Davis. Let's see. The answer is? No, it was Esther Williams. Minus 100 points. All right, question number three, back to Paul. Bikinis were banned at the 1951 Miss World pageant because A, no woman was brave enough to wear one. Competitors in bikinis would have an advantage over more modest participants. Television banned the wearing of bikinis, or sponsors were afraid the bikini tops might slip off. The answer is,
Paul? With D.
D. Let's see. The answer is no. It was B. Bikini would give an advantage. Minus 200 points, Paul, which means you're in a tie with Monica and Jennifer for our bonus round question. A little something for the ladies. Whose celebrity beach body is this? Is it Matthew McConaughey? Is it David Beckham, Mario Lopez, or Patrick Thomasulo? Whose beach body is that? Jennifer and Monica.
A.
The answer is it Matthew McConaughey? Let's take a look. It is!
Yeah!
Our new grand champions, Monica and Jennifer Hooters, international models. Congratulations. And ladies, we have this prize for you. It's a book called Why God Is Laughing. Tell us, ladies, why you're here today.
We are here promoting the 2009 Hooters International Pageant.
2008 Miss Hooters Swimsuit International Pageant.
Right.
It's going to be on July 8th. You can go at all your local Hooters and watch it. So you better be there to watch us.
Fantastic sales pitch, ladies.
All
Thank
right.
you very much. Give a gobble to group hug, Paul. Come on, how about a group hug?
Oh, ladies, thank you.
Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Get my hands up. You see that, Larry? Hands up.